how and why did you not get at least a point from that game?
Yeah, it's a good question. I think you're good. I think we deserve it. That's why I have a good feeling with the boys. I think we tried everything. We were speaking about probably the best team in the world in the maximum of its potential. Even in conditions to play a big FA Cup match with the second team. And we are a team with the difficulties that you know. And in spite of that, I think we deserve more than what we got. I have only reasons to be proud with the players.
Okay, question from Sam. Just pass the microphone.
Thank you very much. Good one.
Hello, Jose. I don't know if you've had a chance to see this Robertson challenge on Tanganga. Do you think it warranted another look from the VAR?
Compared with Son against Chelsea, and you have the answer. But was not just that. Was also the throw-in that. That starts the goal is our ruin. Mané was the last to touch the ball, was our ruin, and then from there they score a goal. But because I am a player's coach, not a referee's coach, I have to be a little bit upset with my boys on relation to that one, because yesterday in training we spent long time working on defensive throw-ins, and was where we conceded the goal. But that's football. For me, positives. Lots of positives from the players. Lots of positives from the team. A team in great difficulties in this moment, without many solutions. Difficult to try to create a puzzle to be in conditions to compete against such a good opponent. So I have only reasons to be happy with the work we did during the week and what the boys did in the game.
Okay, take questions from Stanley over there.
Jose, what did you make of Japhet Tanganga, the way he applied himself in this game, considering you had to ask him to mark both Salah and Mane in one game?
Well, I think the kid has reason to be very happy with his debut, not with the result obviously, but with his first game in the Premier League. Couldn't be a bigger one, and he did it amazing. First on the right, then in the left, first Mané, then Salah, and I think he was fantastic. So I don't want to take any credit of that. I work with him only for a couple of months. But I think academy, coaches, people that worked with him for so many years, I think is a good moment for him. And I think it's also a message for the kids in the academy that when the player is the right player with the right attitude, with the right qualities, the opportunity arrives.
Take a question from Paul over there.
Jose, your team was a bit passive in the first half, but completely different in the second half. What did you say at half-time to restore the belief of the players?
It was not just about say, was also about a plan. Liverpool works with this coach for about 5 years. The players are totally adapted physically to the football that he wants to play. And this is a very, very important thing. Because sometimes when people speak about physical condition, the important thing in football is that the physical condition is adapted to the way the team wants to play. And they are. If we try to play the way we did in the last 20 minutes, if we try to play that way from the beginning, I think we would collapse. Because the players, they are not used to play with this style. And they are not adapted. In the top of that, we don't have many solutions, and I think difficult. You know, in midfield, Eriksen played midfield, central midfield with hairy wings. You know, Jordan Henderson, Wijnaldum, Oxlade, intensity, difficult. So I think our plan was good. What we didn't plan was to concede the goal, obviously. But we knew that without a striker, but with creative players, even with Lamela, without starting a game for 3 months and being away for 2 months, we knew that Lamela, Giovanni, they could 20, 25, 30 minutes, they could turn the game. So I think we did the maximum we could do. I think we deserve more. That's my feeling.
Okay, one here and then we'll finish with Ian. Yep.
Before the match, the most popular subject on the newspapers was Harry Kane. Is this the way without Harry Kane? Is this the way you play without Harry Kane?
You know, it would be very easy for me to say all these low crosses that were in the face of the goal with Harry Kane, one touch, one goal, probably two touches, two goals. It would be very easy for me to say that and to take the press conference around Harry Kane and Sissoko and what we don't have. It's okay. We don't have Harry Kane. I hope that everything went well in the surgery, which I don't know yet. I hope everything went well, and I hope he has 3 months in peace to recover. And I don't want to speak about him. He is irreplaceable. The boys, they did fantastic the way they tried. They gave everything, and you know, I don't want to speak more than this. I'm happy with what the players gave.
Okay, Ian, with the last one.
Jose, are you in a position to tell us whether there have been any developments in terms of bringing players in or players leaving? Have Spurs made an offer for Gedson Fernandes at Benfica, and with Christian Eriksen's people in Milan talking to Inter, is he any closer to leaving?
It's the last thing that I want to do after this performance is to speak about players. I think it's a way to show respect to these guys, is not to speak about new players. You know, and can we say Tanganga is a new player? Can we say Tanganga is a new player? He never played a match for Tottenham in the Premier League. Today he played, and today he proved that he can play for us. It's a pity that he's not a striker. It's a pity that he's not a midfield player. But he's one more player that we have. So I think Mané and Salah, they know who Tanganga is. They didn't know before the game. I think when they saw the list, they saw who, which position this guy plays. I think now they know. The kid was really good. So instead of crying about Harry Kane and Sissoko and Lloris and Ben Davies, let's smile with Tanganga.
All right, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Maybe it was not for Eriksen, maybe it was for the 3 minutes that the referee gave.